Glad you're here for one night only. Some of the best bull riders in the world will battle the sport's toughest bovines.
And here to tell us about that is professional bull rider Luis Blanco. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in.
You're welcome.
I guess a lot of people don't know that much about this sport before they attend. What goes on? What do people see?
They're going to see guys try to stay on 8 seconds on the best bulls in the country. Everybody
and
tries
not
to.
Easy to do.
Not at all. But we enjoy that.
Yeah. How did you get into this?
I grew up a ranch, and I'm listening to my cousin's story when they go into the rodeos. Mm-hmm. And I'm listening. I'm say I want to be bull rider. Uh-huh. He ride the horse, but I want to be bull rider.
They were big mm-hmm. winners, right?
Yeah. Yes. So, yes. Yeah. Yes. And Brazil is different. They give a lot of trucks, car, motorcycle.
That was very appealing.
Yes, and
yes.
Right here they give them money and buckle.
What? How is this scored? And I see your buckle. I know you're really good at this. How's it scored?
It's 50 point to bull rider, 50 mm-hmm. point to bulls.
And they're athletes too.
Yes, ma'am. So the judge is gonna see how your performance like that.
Yeah.
So. If you showed control to the judge, they give it from 0 to 50 points, and the bull's the same as the bull, buck hard and speed. So that's how they you got your score, 84, 85, 90. Sometimes.
Luis, as you're out there, I mean, and the crowd's watching, and this is you want a big crowd out there to see this. Are you aware of them around, or are you just kind of in your own world and trying to stay on that bull?
You know, like right there, it looks like a woman. When you got a woman to dance, you have to follow her, you know. So the bull rider is going to be the same. You have to focus on the shoulder of the bull and to try to do everything he did for you to stay on him.
Like a dance. That makes
like
it sound
dance.
A lot
yeah.
easier
yeah.
than it really is. Now, you're not on the bull that long, but I bet it feels like an eternity when you're on that bull.
Yes, normally it's only 8 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
So most of the time we stay a little bit longer to try to find a good spot to get out and not hurt and not put the bullfight in the bad spot too.
Yeah.
If folks want tickets, it's ticketmaster.com, and the big event is coming up tomorrow evening at 7. It's at Rupp Arena, and the tickets start at $15, and you say it's well worth coming out to see.
For sure. I wish everybody could see everybody tomorrow night there.
All right. Well, thank
good
you for coming
you.
By.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.